Okay, here we are at 1636 Nimitz here in St. Louis. Just gonna walk around and show you the front of the house and the exterior. The roof looks like it's in good shape. Looks like they need to have the gutters cleaned out and some repair work. Overall, the front of the house looks great. That board on that window is broke, but we'll leave that up until it would be fixed. Neighborhood, this street, not too bad. Pan around and so forth. It's got a big tree in the yard. The yard overall looks pretty good, just needs to be cut. Small amount of yard work in the front. As we walk back here, this is the east side of the house. The roof still looks good. It looks like there is a, used to be an existing gate here and fence. That could either be put back or those posts could be cut. But in probability, probably to put a small gate and finish that fence would be good. There is a small amount of trash in the backyard. There is, which seems to be in fairly good shape, a small shed. The doors look like they need a little bit of work, a little bit of shingle work right there, but overall the shed looks pretty good. Panning around the backyard, fairly large yard. The back looks pretty good, possibly some gutter work just to make sure everything's operational. All the downspouts look good. You know, there might need to be some small soffit and fascia repair work, but overall not too bad. On the east side of the house, there still is the air conditioning unit, which is right there, still all intact. There is a few broken windows. The back door will need to be repaired or replaced. We'll go on in. We'll walk through and start in the front room. This is the front room. There's been some damage. All the plumbing, the copper plumbing, has been pulled out. Front room walls all look in pretty good shape. Front room closet. Fixtures intact. Back room in here, limited on light. It looks like they broke in the ceiling to pull out some copper. One broken window, but a pretty nice size room. That's one bedroom. Here's the living room. Now we're in the hallway into the first bedroom. Pretty nice size. Some possible plaster and patching, but overall not too bad. It just, we need to do some paint patchwork. Obviously, all new flooring throughout the house, carpeting, and then tile in the kitchen. In the second bedroom, which is purple right now, obviously window treatments, paint and patch, there's a functioning closet. Windows all are intact. It looks like we're just needing to paint, patch, and obviously carpeting, and make sure everything is functional. The hallway and kitchen obviously are gonna need to be tiled. There are peeling tiles throughout the kitchen. And the bathroom and the hallway. There has been some damage to the walls, obviously through pulling out copper, but structurally everything looks good. New vanity, new toilet, new fixtures. Okay, that's the bathroom. Into the kitchen. Obviously, there has been some damage through, of course, the copper being pulled out. So obviously, like I had said before, new flooring, all new cabinets, all new plumbing will have to be done. Top cabinets may be salvageable if we can match some up. There is a sunroom, I guess that's what we'd call it, a sunroom right off the kitchen, which is large and has a couple functioning closets. Some ceiling tiles will need to be replaced. Like I said, the light is bad in here, but there is a hallway here with a hot water heater and electrical box. Electrical box looks to be in good shape. Hot water heater is still intact, but of course they've taken the plumbing. Cabinets in the kitchen, missing a door. In the back bedroom, obviously flooring. Painting needs to be done, obviously. The closets seem to be functional, light fixtures are in. It just needs to be carpeted, painted, and patched, and put back together. Here's another view of the kitchen. Obviously that brickwork can probably be painted. It does not need to be replaced. Some ceiling work, obviously there's some patent paint on that, patch and paint that needs to be done on that as well. The furnace is here in the hall and is functional. Looks all functional. Got to get it turned on to see if there's any oddities or things that need to be done. And that should do it.